Hi, I'm Shauna Hassett. I'm here with Ramen Handbags, and joining me is Kimberly Pesch, a blogger with Eat Sleep Wear. Thank you for joining me.
Thanks. Nice to be here.
So, Kim, tell me what you thought about the Ramen Fall Fashion presentation.
I think what I always love about their bags is they always have these kind of classic cuts, but they mix things up with pattern or color that keep things on trend and keep things fresh.
Ramen likes to say that they're trend right, not trendy. Would you agree with that?
I would. I mean, I really think that all of their styles are so classic that I feel like it makes them timeless and something you can keep in your closet forever.
Would you wear, say, a bag that you saw today at the fall fashion show?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, especially if I would get something in a color that I really want, or maybe like some kind of clutch, I feel like that's something you just hold on to.
What trends did you see here today that you know that you'll be wearing this fall?
Definitely print. I'm wearing leopard print right now. It's something I'm really into, so a lot of leopard print bags.
And Ramen does all exotic skins so well.
Oh, they really do. I really like the anaconda print too, and the blues and the jewel tones. I really love that.
And was there a favorite bag that you saw?
I would have to say maybe the Alexis. I thought that was a great bag.
That's my favorite. So tell me, what colors for fall did you see here today that really resonated that you think you'll see fashionistas wearing?
Obviously, red is huge, so I think the red color will be good. It's a really nice way to kind of accent just everything that you have in your closet, like a classic black dress. Or I really love the anaconda snake print. I think the blues and the purples, really, really pretty for fall.
Now, you're a self-proclaimed accessories junkie. So what is it about handbags that can really update and put a punctuation mark on your outfit?
I think it's something you can just change so easily. So it's like you're not married to wearing one thing or the other. You can always throw a different bag to kind of totally change your look from a hobo during the day or maybe a clutch at night. So I think it's a great kind of ending note on any look that you can really easily change.
Great. Well, thank you.
Thanks.